One important link in the chain of the Masons' illegal political activities was the famous Jack the Ripper murders. These serial killings took place in London in 1888. Over a period of 9 weeks, 5 prostitutes were savagely killed, their bodies slashed to pieces. The killer was never found. However, some researchers who examined the events obtained proof that these murders had a political significance and that, furthermore, they were coordinated by a secret organization. The famous author Stephen Knight unveiled this proof in his book, Jack the Ripper, The Final Solution. According to Knight, that organization was the Freemasons. The latest development to bring that view back onto the agenda was the 2001 Hollywood film, From Hell. Made in the light of the historical facts, the film set out the relationship between the Jack the Ripper murders and Freemasonry. As the film shows, at the time the killings were carried out, the British monarchy was on the brink of a terrible scandal. The heir to the throne had married a prostitute. If word of that were to leak out, this would represent a terrible danger, both to the monarchy and to the Masons. The Masons, who controlled all the organs of the state, savagely killed the woman and other of her prostitute friends in order to eliminate that danger. The people responsible for the killings were all Masons, for which reason everything was covered up. The series of killings went down on record as being the work of a woman-hating madman. In the film From Hell, a secret meeting of Masons of the time was reenacted. The film also depicted the induction of a new member of the sect and the initiation ceremony inside the lodge.
How did he find out about the unfortunate man?
He heard that kind of cleverness you sometimes find in the middle classes. A cheap sort of intelligence, but effective, nevertheless.
Never to reveal our secrets, under no less a penalty than my throat be cut across. My tongue be torn out by its root, and that I be buried in sand, a cable's length from shore.
The Jack the Ripper murders are important proof of the power wielded by the Masons in the organs of the state.
No, he's not that foolish.
Let the brother receive the light.